Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. To try? I'll let you try? I'll let you borrow.
Hang tight, little bro. I won't make you wait much longer. Catching my breath.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
I'm saying I'm fine, you're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, and let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos Emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
I'm on it.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Thank you.
ideal working condition. If I just had my body, I could be so much more efficient.
Amy said she felt like she was in a dream. Does that sound about right?
That's pretty accurate. I can think clearly, and I'm aware, but there's no physicality to it. Everything feels just out of reach.
Do you think that's why the ancients made the Coco? To have something real to put their spirits into?
It's one hypothesis. We certainly can't rule it out.